very vocal and active in supporting democracy during the Arab Spring, but it doesn't seem to be the case in countries like Venezuela, Cuba, even Nicaragua. Is that a double standard of American foreign policy, sir?
No, I think everywhere around the world we try to promote a single set of universal values. We believe in free speech, we believe in the free press, we believe in democracy, we believe in free and fair elections. There are times where we don't feel as if elections alone are enough, and one of the concerns that we've had in the hemisphere is there's a tendency to think that once you've got an election done, that somehow democracy is complete.
Mr. President, this lively discussion on the issue of drug consumption, drug trafficking among the regional leadership seems to have caught American diplomacy a little bit off guard.
I don't mind a debate around issues like decriminalization. I personally don't agree that that's a solution to the problem. But I think that given the pressures that a lot of governments are under here, under-resourced, overwhelmed by violence, it's completely understandable that they would look for new approaches, and we want to cooperate with them. I don't think that legalization of drugs is going to be the answer.